original spotter needed. Am I looking pumped? Am I looking pumped? I'm feeling dead, like I'm not gonna be able to use it anymore. Drink some more water. If you're wondering what this is and never seen one before, it's a Sawyer mini water filtration. So if I was on my motorcycle and I was out in the middle of nowhere and I was out of water, I just go to a little stream, fill this puppy up, and I'm good to go. Since I bought this a few years back, I've just always tried to use it. You know, you've heard all the stories, what's in tap water. I don't need to give you any lectures. No reason why it's a good idea. You know how much that was at Walmart, like 15, 20 bucks? Can't remember. Let's push out this last set of these. It's alright though. Alright, don't stop now. Now, I think my arms are, that's really rough. I could try another one. Do a little incline on the bench. Drop weight a little. This might not mean my arm is still shot already. See how this works. I'm gonna go across. And now I can help myself. With a couple more. My arms are dead. Yeah. If you want a really good tricep workout, do this one so you can spot yourself and really get that tricep. I have a feeling I'm gonna be sore. It's gonna be pretty sore after this. I'm already sore. What am I talking about? Good. You'll feel it. You'll know when it's going. Just won't be able to take much more. So, three sets on just triceps. Yeah. All right. I would say I should be plenty since I've worked out my arms, biceps. First time I worked out my inner, did a couple sets of the barbell with the really far wide grip. And what was the other one I did? I just worked on the inner one day after I did one chest exercise. And then I went to the brachialis, doing forward. Well, anyways, today was triceps day. Hope that was getting you motivated to do something with your life.